over at Jennings Gym, and I'm very pleased to say I'm joined by Mark Efren. Mark, it's very good to see you, mate, and good to see your eye looking a lot better than it did the last time I saw you. How are you doing, mate?
Yeah, not too bad, mate. Just coming back now after Christmas. Had a few weeks off over Christmas, put a bit of weight on, so it's in the gym now and just getting back into it.
Oh, your last fight, Denzel Bentley for the British title. Yeah. Unfortunate circumstances, mate. You know, your eye going like that early on in the fight. It was a rematch as well. You was, I know how confident you was before. Yeah. Very disappointing for you. Yeah. How have you got your head around it now? You know,
it's one of them, isn't it? But it's boxing for you. One shot can change the fight. Still got it from the first fight. Obviously, I thought I won the first fight. Second fight, set off to a good start. Won the first round clearly. Second round, I got caught with a good shot. My eye just went, yeah, and then just went all downhill from there, yeah. But that's boxing for you.
So, after it, I mean, regards, you know, it was unfortunate. It was a rematch. Yeah. Has there been talk of a third fight? You know, is there anything on the line for that?
Third fight, well, as soon as I got out the ring, Frank told me to have a speedy recovery and hopefully he can get the third fight on. But see that Denzel's fighting Felix Caswell, I've seen his talks about it, so I think that'll be a good fight, but I think Cash will win that, and then hopefully me and Denzel can get it back on again. So I'm very confident that we'll beat him.
Is that a fight that you will always want to, because, you know, if you don't get it this year, next year, something you'll always want to?
Yeah, definitely. It's a fight that I know I'll win, and I definitely won the first fight. So, yeah, it's just a fight that I'll always want, yeah, until I can put it straight.
You mentioned to me earlier that you might have a fight lined up, you know, in the meantime. So, can you tell us anything about that?
Yeah, it's April time. I'm not sure what day in April it is, but it's April and it's in Poland. So I don't know if it's 100% yet. Just waiting to find out now. Hopefully it is, and get straight back in there. Yeah.
Poland. How's that
come about? It's my manager Kevin. He's a busy man, isn't he? He knows everyone. So he's always on the phone, always looking for new things for us. Good at his job.
It's like the early Mark Efren years when you used to fight all over the place.
Yeah. I think they're good. They're good times as well. Getting out of the country, experiencing fighting different countries. So I've been there, I've done it now, and I'm looking forward to it.
You mentioned Kevin Marie, your manager there. Yeah. You've been with him for years now, haven't you?
He
had his own gym training fighters. Now he's just a manager, and he's signed loads of boxers. He's a good guy. We know that.
Of course,
he's a proper boxing man.
Yeah.
You've been with a long time. What is it about Kevin, and why is he attracting this attention now from all the boxers?
He's good at his job. He's, definitely the best in the business now. I won't be fighting today, everyone, for Kevin. I was just a big fat thing in Oldham. Kevin messaged me one time and said, I'm a waste of talent, and I need to get back in and to come up and have a little meet with him, and I did it. And I've not looked back since, and I used to train with Kevin, but I had the journey, and then Kevin's just a busy man, do you know what I mean, and he's struggling for times and all that, so that's why I mean Kevin's up.
Yeah, he used to train you as well.
Yeah, he used to train me as well. Good trainer. Kevin was one of the best on the pads that I've been on with. He's a very good trainer. He's a wise guy as well. He's clever.
Now you're at Jennings Gym.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've been here a bit now, Mark.
Yeah, loving
it. You seem really settled there. Yeah, as well.
Yeah.
You and Mike and Dave get on well. Have you finally found your haven?
Yeah, definitely. Mike and Dave, mate. They're fucking top trainers. Are clever. Sparring is unbelievable as well. So I've got everything I need now.
Yeah, that's true, isn't it? You've got sort of, they're all like around your way and top prospects and. Jack Cullen's now up there as well, isn't he? Made a name for himself.
Yeah, he got a good run in his last fight.
It's all in the gym.
That's it, mate.
So, Mark, it's good to see you.
Thank you.
I just wanted to have a quick catch up with
you. Yeah, no problem. You've got always.
You know what, though? What's testament about you, mate, is that, you know, in the past, you might have, you know, people say you might not make it, you're a good talent, but you're going gym to gym, but one thing, you've never give up.
Nah, definitely. I won't give up, I'd setbacks.
You know, there's times when you nearly give it up the game, didn't you?
Yeah.
Look at you now, you're there, just come out of a British title fight, unlucky. And you've still got it on the head as well.
Definitely, mate.
All the best, mate.
Thank you.
Speak to you soon.
Nice, Chris.